A Lancaster County native, Private First Class Brandon Steyer, died in Afghanistan in October. Now a former classmate's paying tribute to his sacrifice through art.
News 8's Lancaster County reporter Meredith Jorgensen spent some time with the artist.
A large glass showcase in Conestoga Valley High School holds photographs of students who have joined the military and a painting of one who died.
You always think they're going to come back, and to hear that a classmate so young died, it was really hard to take in for a lot of us.
Rosalba Finazzo and Brandon Steyer weren't great friends in high school, but they sat next to each other at their 2008 graduation when Brandon bought two tassels.
And we were like, well, why don't you just use the one that's on your cap? And he's like, oh, we could take those off. He was such a great guy, and he had so much more ahead of him, so it was upsetting.
In her heartache, Rosalba turned to her talent.
Art is like therapy, and I just wanted to get some of my emotions out. And I bought a canvas, and I had my art supplies, and I just started painting. And there would be times where I worked up to like 5 hours straight on it. And that was like this was like the first layer. And then like the second layer is like right over here.
The most difficult part to paint? Brandon's face.
I had to look into the details of his eyes, and I had my moments where I cried because it was just really emotional. I was really pleased with it. There were a few things that didn't come out the way I wanted to, but that's just art. Sometimes things don't go the way you plan.
Neither did Private Brandon Steyer's life, and for that, Rosalba honors him. In Lancaster County, Meredith Jorgensen, News 8.
Now, Brandon's portrait joins another yearbook photo and plaque that hangs in the high school lobby. They honor Melvin Wink, the class of 67, who died serving in Vietnam.